A tin of chocolates can often be a challenge to wrap as it's an awkward shape, but I'm going to show you how to wrap it up quickly and easily.
I'm going to start off the other side of the chocolates, gathering the wrapping into the centre of the tin. Rotate it as you go along. Bring the twine around and tie. To decorate the object, I'm going to tie in my artificial rose. If at this stage you feel the top is quite messy, you can just give it a haircut. Voila! So on behalf of myself and the Scotch team, we'd like to wish you a very happy wrapping day and a very Merry Christmas.